Everything. What's wrong with you?
I just had a panel interview with the mayor's advisory committee. They recommend lawyers for judgeships.
Well, you're very judgmental. That should be a plus.
If I read the room correctly, having a Reagan last name was a minus.
How's that?
They questioned if I was capable of being impartial because I break bread with a table full of cops and commissioners.
What'd you say?
Seriously?
Yeah, what'd you say?
No, that's what I said. As if I don't have a brain all my own.
Well, you don't want that anyway.
Why not?
Well, being a judge, it's like being a coach. You just stand on the sidelines watching all the action. You know, you want to be a player, be in the game.
Are we still talking about me or are we on to you?
Both. There was an assault with a hammer about a year ago with Danielle Levine.
Yeah, outside Hudson University. Assailant hit her in the head, shoved her in his truck where he further assaulted her and left her for dead.
Well, I think it might be the same guy I'm looking for in the multiple murders.
Well, I kept in touch with her. I'll reach out.
Thank you. Oh, and you could tell the mayor's advisory committee, Reagan is New York for Kickass.